You good, honey? Alrighty. Day after Thanksgiving, we're getting ready for Christmas. Excuse the mess. We're eating leftovers here. Turkey was delicious yesterday.
I made it all by myself.
Yep.
And is the food warm enough? Or you need
anything? And I made the cornbread all by myself.
Yep.
And the pudding pie. I just want to say that.
And a delicious pudding pie it was, Farrah. Alright, here's the tree. We're starting. Again, excuse the mess. We're in transition phase. We want the slim tree to keep it kind of out of the way. Tree too wide gets a little, makes the room a little small, let's say. Rooms in transition too. We just cleared it after Thanksgiving. These armoires are got some history to them from the cove. Been in storage for a while, but now they're back out and looking good.
I like them all.
I like them
both, but I like them not turkey stuffed.
It's a little
drier. I like it a little
drier. Oh, lights just turned
off. Is
that better over there, girls?
Way better.
Yep.
Way better.
You can see
your food now?
Yep.
I'm so tired from
all that
Christmas decorating.
It's exhausting?
Yes. We're
going to
do the village.
What a serious plate of food right there.
Did you not pack me and Sarah picked out?
No, I did not, Mommy.
No,
and broke.
Let's take a look.
He broke?
Broke.
Can we fix him?
Yeah, we're definitely gonna need some like Gorilla Glue.
He's deceased.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll fix it.
Yeah.
Christmas baby. You might want to put some gravy on that.
Yeah.
And some cranberry there. I had a cranberry turkey sandwich a little while ago. It was delicious.
How cute are they?
Let me see, where are you, Mommy? Oh yeah, I like them.
Did you see this orange ornament?
No, I did not.
It's on the middle of the tree.
Let's see a little close up on them.
I have to keep this up.
The old wooden soldiers.
Your thing's cute, ready.
Right? Yep.
Your food's ready. How long did you put it in for?
I don't remember, a minute?
You're gonna take about 2 minutes for that easy. Possibly three.
Do I want to see the Christmas ornament?
Yeah, here. Give me a tour.
One is makes it just warm enough.
This is the Zorn coin.
Let's see. Oh, where did we get that?
When we went over.
I love that.
Yeah.
Let's see. Let me zoom on it. Where is it? Oh, here
right
it is.
Here.
Turn it to me, Farrah, so I can see it good. Tubbo chicken. Ah, that's cool. I said, Merry, Merry Christmas, baby.
Duco's been sitting there like a while ago. It was like just.
Oh, wow.
And he was like sitting there.
Finally tired.
He was like sitting there staring at the tree. And he was
like,
he looked so confused. It was so funny.
Yup. New rule no one told me about?
Yeah, I don't understand. Last time we were going to sing it, he yelled at me. Now here you are with the tree.
Yup. Can I pee on that?
And that's what he took it too far.
Hey, you never know with him.
I put smelling stuff on here.
Oh, with the tree?
Yes.
So it's got that pine smell through it? Mm-hmm. Oh, I smell it. It's nice.
This is my mom on this. Oh, right here. So, yeah. I love
this. Hey, cutie.
Hey. We're gonna do the Lego bear next, right?
Yay.
I think that's what I wanna do. I think we're pretty much done with the tree.
Thank you, Eddie. It's with a serious look at her. I said, Merry, Merry Christmas, baby. I love Christmas time. The most wonderful time of the year.
25 days.
Farrah? Yeah, Farrah started Christmas like sometime in September.
47.
That's when you started, what made it for this day? Why? I don't know, like January. You have 47. I have to count them. What? I have to count them. Where? In my mind. Mental. That was like at the Halloween. You were like, we put a Christmas tree up.
Yeah, I was like 47 days.
And you know who's like that?
Aunt Tracy. She said she could go live with her.
Christmas is here. All right, let's see here.